Spidey-Fan, get ready for an epic Spider-Man video.
Hi Spidey, it's your friendly neighbourhood, the Ultimate Spider-Man fan here, and welcome to my QNA 92. So, I'm sorry I actually didn't do, I'm sorry I didn't do a Q&A at the end of November or December, but I actually forgot about that because of the fact that I was trying to save gigabytes on my iPad so that I could have enough room to do my Christmas vlog. So yeah, let's just get around here. I don't have that many, I've only got four, so shit, it won't be that long, but this won't be long. So are you right? Are you interested in photography, like kind of part? Like taking pictures? Well, only if it's Spider-Man related. And that's my Scarfield, my Spidey-Bro, to help me find my Omnibus. Which, by the way, I'm actually halfway through now. Could you keep on asking me through the PS4? How far am I? I'm actually just on to the Scorpion's first appearance, Matt Gargan. Tar J1220Z, I have a question. Out of all the six, from movies to TV shows to video games to comics, what is your favourite Spider-Man suit? My favourite one's actually that one, the Raimi one. The Raimi one and this one are my both favourites, but if I had to choose number one, the Raimi one. All-time favourite. Okay, Max Kerfield, QA, that's an interesting one. What did you like before you knew Spider-Man even existed? Oh, that's what you mentioned. Oh, that's fucking years ago. I'd say just baby stuff. Because I wasn't really into that much before Spider-Man. Spider-Man was more like number one. But, just baby stuff, I'll just say. Because I actually don't have a clue. Max Carfield again, no Q&A. If you had the money, what would you buy? This advanced suit spy mask or the advanced suit figure? Huh? The fit? Oh, is that the figure set? I'd probably go for the mask, because at least that's stuff I'd use. So yeah, the mask. I'll probably go for the mask. Oh, is that it? Okay. Okay, Spidey-Bro, that's gonna be it. So, yeah. Not many questions. I don't get that many questions now since it started with the Q&A's, but, that's gonna be it for this Q&A. So, yeah, I'll see all you Spidey-Bro. As always, in all of my next ever Spidey video vlogs. I'm a Q&A's as well. So, yeah, it's your friendly neighborhood. Spidey Cop! Over and out. Thwap.
Spider-Man does whatever a spider can, spins a web any size, catches feet just like flies. Look out, here comes the Spider-Man.